So, bit of bad news. Garrett is gonna have to go, which means Ferocious will get a complete visual overhaul, with some musical changes too.